Rocco Scandella has to back up. Hands it back off Virgin now. Up the near side for Pominville. Sends it across. Gets the quick return. Pominville centering pass. Redirected. And Crawford had to make the save. And Keith, as Hayes wins the draw. Battling with Colburn for position. Goes to the far side. Duncan Keith hammered one here at the goalpost. On the stick side of Bergala. And now it comes back to Tate. McGill countering with Coyle. And Granlund, but back the other way comes Hossa. On a rush, backhand feed across, was just deflected. Bounces it up with Gala, and he covers up. The first one cut a bit short when Taves took a minor penalty. During that first power play, as Duncan Keith hammers the shot through traffic right through for Gala to save. And the Wild able to clear. Parisi going to challenge Sharp and then decides to head to the bench in this game three. Bouncing puck gets away from Sharp, a race for it. Holland gets to it. He's in alone, and he was just checked out of play by Keith. I think got a piece of a fly with a stick.
In the zone, and then get guys in there. It's not working so far the way they're trying it.
Now Coyle across the line. Bouncing puck, and Coyle trying to recover. It gets in on Crawford. He makes a save. Now Niederreiter gets to it. While your top guys are performing at the level that the Hawks' top players are performing at here. Zalmerson with a shot through traffic for Gala. Does he have it covered? No, he doesn't yet. And it's recovered now by Granlund, who scoots behind the net, finds an opening, and lifts it back the other way as the crowd appreciates the play. Avelia throws Goloff there, and back comes Parisi with a chance. And a save made by Crawford. Wasn't sure that he had it.
Answer was Boyd, who tied into the middle, turned the puck over. He might as well drive it deep into the corner. And so Minnesota's done better than they've done this.
Niederreiter bounces off of Oduya. Wraparound on the backhand was stopped by Crawford, who's down low. A mad scramble outside the blue paint, and now the puck is covered up by Brookbank. Niederreiter on him. Finishes the check as Duncan Keith lays it ahead now for Bickel. Rink wide for Hossa. One-on-one against Suter. Quick shot away. Pass save made by Bergalov. And Kruger quick to the rebound, but he was played well by Spurgeon. Now Kruger sends it across. Oduya top of the circle with a shot. Bergalov left pad save. Locked in front. Hollis starts it back the other way. Molson helps it along. Fontaine gets it back from the net, they score!
Eric Holla makes it 1-0 for the Wild!
You can see him at the top of the screen. He just turns on the jet. Michael Roosevelt thinks that Patrick Kane has Eric Holla.
Faceoff is right at the center ice down on the Wild control. A pass ahead, Parisi deflects. To Pominville back to Granlund back, and he scores!
What a beautiful play! 2-0 Wild!
Kane up the right side, cuts in to the forehand, and the puck rolled off his stick. Boy, he had a wide open net. No shooting lead. Suter and Parisi continue to play a little throw and catch. Now it comes back straight away for a shot. Here through traffic, and a save by Crawford, and then a jab at it by Pominville. Hossa to the steal, tries to jam it in front, and bounced off. Suter and went just wide of Brisgama. Back out to Ducky Keith, little fake to the right. Hangs on, now hammers a shot that hit a skate. Loose puck in front of Chris Golub has swept aside.
Granlund, big faceoff win.
Oh, a steal. Tate, save. Chris Golub, and the rebound ends up in the corner. Now it comes back to Suter again. Moves it along for Pominville. Back to the line. Hit the goal post. Rebound. Parisi scores.
That one down and off the post, I believe, initially, yeah. So he gets a second try at it.
If Keith is blocked, and now Coyle comes up with it. And Charlie Coyle, patient to Niederreiter, center ice, makes a move on Seabrook, gets by him, has an open net, but he hands it off to Granlund, and Mikhail Granlund will get the empty net goal. Just two assists for the Wild compared to 18 points on 7 goals and 11 assists. Has completely turned around here tonight. Ilya Brizgalov with his fourth career playoff shutout.